What's Texaco doing in a field of corn? Not growing it. Texaco's making Gasohol. It's a mixture of 90% Texaco unleaded gasoline and 10% ethanol made from renewable crops like corn. Gasohol can't replace gasoline, but it can help stretch our available supply. And Texaco's selling Gasohol in a number of states right now. Gasohol, one of the ways Texaco is working to keep your trust.